This will be the first time that a judge has ever sentenced a dog to jail. This is a real jail.
That's right. Mickey will live out the rest of his natural days at a Maricopa County jail run by Sheriff Joe Arpaio. Now, the dog will be defanged, neutered, and cared for by female inmates.
No probation, no parole, no execution, a life sentence. So we're ready to take Mickey for how long the dog lives.